Hi, sorry to keep you. How can I be of service?
Yeah, hola. I'd like to apply to be this year's sacrificial victim, please.
Okay, you are very near the deadline, I'm afraid. But let's see what we can do, because you look devastated.
Yes, I am.
Okay, let's go. What is your name?
It's Quechacatahua to our Popocatapetl. How are you spelling that, please? All right, it's man with arms up, man with legs bent, man holding maize cob, man with left hand out, right leg up, man looking left with one finger raised.
Cheeky.
Man looking over shoulder at snake. Then, oh, sorry, I'm lost. Can you just read it back to me, please?
Okay, we got man's with arms up, man's with legs bent, man's holding maize cob,
man.
Another man's with arms up, man's with
one
left hand out, or right leg up, cheeky man's looking left with one finger raised.
Not cheeky.
Man looking over shoulder at snake.
Then man underwater, man looking right, another man waggling stick. Oh, and finally, another double man with one eye bigger than the other.
Okay, Dios freaking mio, we made it. Chocolate mano!
Chocolate mano!
Woo. Okay. What is your surname, please?
Whittily Whittle Ittle It's Bits Patalottle. But if it's easier, you could use my nom de plume.
What's that, please?
My name? It's J.R. Hartley.